So I have here a small, I mean very small, auger shell. And those are animals that actually feed on that cotina that I was showing you. This is one of the closest relatives of cone snails, and like the cone snails, their teeth are harpoon-like. They have little teeth that look like miniature arrows, and they inject their prey with venom.